Endeavour was a big part of the space shuttle program's remarkable 30-year history. 25 missions to help us build the International Space Station. It laid the foundation for an even more exciting future for NASA and America's space program. We are delighted that the California Science Center will use Endeavour to inspire a new generation of scientists and explorers. And we thank you for helping tell the story of NASA's historic past as we begin to write the stories of the future today.
First point is going to be California Science Center. It's going to be on the left.
Copy.
It is a great day for NASA, for America, and for the people who live here in Southern California. The fact that the space shuttles were developed here, built here just down the road, and Endeavour is coming back on our last ferry flight on the 747 is a wonderful thing. It's a beautiful day, and I know the pilots are having a great time showing her off to the United States all the week, and today to Californians.
Enjoy the view. Your look at the Shuttle Endeavour as it flies over Mount Hollywood and Griffith Observatory. What a sight to see.
Look at her.
Very cool.
Get choked up when you see that.
Yeah, it's very moving. It's really wonderful. My heart is definitely pounding much more than I thought, and I'm emotionally stirred in a way I didn't anticipate.
This is one of the things you'll remember. Just powerful. It's just so huge. A 747 on its own is enormous, but to see a shuttle on top of it, it's just spectacular. It just brings a tear to your eye.
People shoulder to shoulder here. I mean, this is a shuttle party.
This is a moment in the history of Southern California people will never forget. They'll never forget where they were when they saw this. It will never happen again. It's never happened before. Rarely does science and technology intersect with culture and society, and that's what happened here today.
What a magnificent view. The Space Shuttle Endeavour has flown 25 missions with 154 astronauts, traveled more than 123 million miles, transported the first American segment of the International Space Station, repaired the Hubble Space Telescope, and enabled hundreds of wonderful experiments.
This is a great day for our city and our region. It's a tremendous honor and a privilege to welcome home this crown jewel of NASA's space fleet. Endeavour is a marvel of technology and human ingenuity, and we're thrilled to have it back here in Los Angeles.
Astro 95 heavy flight back with you. Vectors for left downwind for a 10 mile straight at full time.
The up-close image set over the ocean left many of us with few words, breathless from the significance of this moment.
Oh, it's beautiful. It's just awesome to see it come here.
That was crazy. It's like on top of the plane and stuff. It's so cool.
It's very exciting. It's just something we've never seen before, something we'll remember for the rest of our lives and tell our children.
LA Tower, after 9-5, heavy in flight, coming in for a full stop, 2-5 right.
Astro 95 Heavy, LA Tower. Good afternoon. Wind 25012, runway 25 right, clear to land.
Astro 95 Heavy, clear to land, 25 right.
It's down.
Welcome home, Endeavour. Welcome to California.